Well, gentlemen, it seems you have little option now but to declare war immediately.